Those who know and they're trained that way, alhamdulillah, they know it. To a way in which to give people hope, to dispense the candies to people. Mawlana Shaykh would go and give candies always to the children and teach that everybody's a child, just some are a little bit hairier. They're not rijal in Allah's eyes, they didn't reach sainthood, some maybe. But give to everyone candies to make them happy, that they have a happy heart, and if their hearts are happy, they can let the sun shine in.